Hi.
Hi.
Where's your present?
Right there.
Huh. It's got a distinct shape.
I have no idea what to expect. I really don't. I have a feeling it's not a horse, though.
What's your worst fear?
I have no idea.
Here's your worst fear. It is a horse? Like a dead one? Like a dead pony? Wrapped up?
It's a dead pony.
A stuffed dead pony is expensive.
Are they?
And how much taxidermy cost?
I know it's fragile, so I can't just kick it.
Okay. How about you want to look in it?
It's like...
Where are you going to display this thing? Since it is so big. It took up your whole trunk when I brought it over.
It depends if it's display worthy or not. If it is, then it's maybe the kitchen. If it's not, the attic.
Okay, do you want to open it?
Yeah.
What, this?
You want to hear? No. Should I get a hint?
You gonna give it a pet and a kiss before you open it?
Maybe.
Okay, you can go over there. Well, hey, when you do, drag it farther back a little bit so we get a full picture. That's gentle!
No, I'm
gonna take it. One more time.
Baby, the
light.
Sit over here. I think I know what it is.
Gentle.
Is that better?
Farther back.
Yeah, in front of the tree.
Is it heavy?
Oh, super, it's like 200 pounds!
Just kidding. Do I open it now?
Yeah.
I don't know what to expect.
Easy!
I don't know what to
expect.
Oh. You're gonna have her tail down off?
Move, Kaden.
Okay,
Daddy, I love you. I really do. This is the reason you're my favorite brother.
You really designed me a horse?
I think
you're the coolest brother in the whole world. For real.
I think I would
kind of
trick the
girl
who's putting the horse.
No.
Okay.
You don't know what's inside of the parts.
Hey, behind door number one is a horse. Behind door number two is what kind of rat. Which door do you want?
Daddy,
you're
gonna play with me.
I knew it was a horse that didn't have a tail.
Neither did Eeyore.
That'd be a giant Eeyore.
Hit his ear.
I kind of like the suspense. It's only taking a long time. Natty, I love that you created me a horse. We're getting closer. Is the horse not?
Trojan horse.
How much time did you spend on it?
An hour.
It is, it's just a Trojan horse. Which comes carrier and stuff.
Oh. I just ripped off his butt.
You just touched the butt.
It's like, in case you run out of the toilet seat, I have the backup.
That's a Roy donut.
That's one way to look at it. Definitely not a halo.
That's the,
It took off. Put another picture then. Huh?
The halo side.
No, that's the yoke for the horse.
Is it what you thought it was?
I know. No, I just ran out of paper.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Just kidding. smoke.
It's
fragile, though.
I'm so sorry.